Boffin, of course, is still my favorite boss. His combination of abnormal animations with sudden bursts of aggression give his